Do you want your Twitter feed on something other than Twitter? Log in, then go to twitter.com/widgets. Choose My Website, even if you don't have one. Profile widget. You can change the settings and click Finish and grab code. Copy all of it and paste it into any place that accepts HTML. This has been an MDLV tutorial. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.